Naperville's Riverwalk is getting an upgrade thanks to $1.5 million in funding. Edward Elmhurst Health is donating $700,000. The state is chipping in $800,000. The money will allow the Riverwalk to extend from the Edward Hospital campus to downtown Naperville, improving and expanding nearly 2 acres of the Riverwalk. Construction begins next year.